Here, microscope, it is an instrument which is very useful to see the very minute things which are unable to see with our naked eyes. Microscope is just like a hand lens and as well as a magnifying lens, but it is much more powerful than hand lens or a magnifying lens. Generally, this microscope we are using in our science labs to observe the cells, microorganisms and tiny structures which are unable to see with our normal or naked eyes. Students, when we are going to observe the structure of a microscope, mainly we are able to observe two components in the microscope. The first one is a structural components and the second one is a visual components. Under the structural components, we can see the head, it is also called as a body tube, and next base and as well as a arm. These are considered as a structural components. The remaining structures like a eyepiece, objective piece, nose piece, coarse adjustment knob, fine adjustment knob, stage, aperture, all these will come under visual components. Students, now you can observe the parts which are present in a microscope, and here it is called as a body tube, and here this is a eyepiece, coarse adjustment knob, fine adjustment knob, and here this is the handle, and here you can see the base here, and this is a mirror, and here we have the stage where we are going to place the glass slide, and next we are having objective piece, it is also called as objective lens, and next we have revolving nose piece, and these are the parts they are present in a microscope. Actually here body tube, handle and a base, and these are considered as a structural components of a microscope, but the remaining all the parts they are considered as a visual components of a microscope.